Hi everybody, welcome to Hangout and Art. This is a live video, live broadcast with people in chat. So if you're watching the rerun or the recording, that's who we're talking to, is the people in chat. Coleen is on screen with me, and I have Eileen and Helen backstage. Those are the voices that you'll hear.
Hi everyone.
Good morning, everybody. Hope everybody's warm.
We're getting there.
Still cold this morning.
Yeah, what's it there, Coleen?
They're 29.
Well, oh, we're 33.
It was 53 here.
That's cold. What are you at, Helen?
I don't know. It was in the 30s this morning.
Yeah, it is supposed to warm up here, so hopefully... Hopefully that happens. Hi, well, Sherry.
Saying, we're going to get warmer 5-6 o'clock and then rain tonight, tomorrow.
Oh, no.
So I don't know if that's going to really be helpful for, you know.
Hi, Sherry. There's Lena. Good morning, Dar.
What's Sherry? Yesterday, hi, the Kimberly. First day spring.
There's yes, Helen. Hey, Terry, how are you this morning? It's good to see you, Lena. Hope your arthritis is getting better. Hopefully that's a good sign that you're here. So what's everybody up to?
Wow, even Sherry's cold out there. Wow. I know California's had flooding.
Flooding, and they're still getting snow up in the mountains.
And they're getting a new front coming in.
I know. It's crazy. It's crazy. Did everybody have a good weekend? Anybody do anything interesting? Hi, Anne.
My daughter stopped by and hung out with us this weekend, which was nice. So she's been pretty busy, and she makes time to come over and hang out with us and talk and.
Oh, that's fun. That's nice that you can just, that's what I miss, is being able just to drop in with family and stuff.
Yeah.
That's the hard part of like not living where you grew up and having your kids live far away. So I got a new computer. So
I want to tell everybody, if you follow Jen, she's only going to stream on the first Tuesday of the month.
Oh, I saw that. She posted on Instagram.
Oh, I didn't see that. Thanks, Eileen.
Yeah, so if you're looking for Jen, it's just the first Tuesday of each month.
First Tuesday, I got to write that down.
So that's good to know. So she won't be on tonight. She'll be on the first Tuesday in April, which is, I don't have a calendar right here. Hey, Devin, how are you?
I'm Masek.
Hi, Masek.
Masek.
I don't know. Is it Masek, Maseki? I don't know. Good morning. I'm glad you're here.
I call her Maseki.
Maseki. Yeah, that's what I usually say.
Maseki. Okay, I'll try to say it right. I'm so bad at enunciating.
Oh, there's Kat.
Hi, Kat. Thanks for popping in yesterday. I mean, Kathy was testing stuff. Everybody who's popped in the past few days, but she's testing out her sound.
Yeah, it was fun to see people like just in an impromptu, more relaxed, you know, just kind of a fun setting.
Hey, Ian, how cold is it up there?
We enjoyed your jelly printing on Saturday that you did, Devin.
Yes, that was fun to watch.
Oh, that was fun, Devin. In fact, we're going to, Brooke's been wanting to jelly plate, so we're going to come on. I think if it works for Brooke, like Wednesday around noon, like after Dee Dee and before Lisa comes on, we're going to do some jelly printing and try. One of the things we're going to do is try your technique that you did with the... with the wood house.
Hey, Michelle. I hope you have nothing for me to buy on Saturday.
Hi, Michelle.
Just entertainer.
Yeah, if you're looking for mixed media like Tim Holtz and 49 to Market, stuff like that, check out Michelle's YouTube channel and her Facebook group for information on that. She has really good deals.
Hi, Kat.
I want a Tim Holtz hammer.
Tim Holtz hammer?
Yeah, pay attention.
So those are, don't you have the original one?
Yeah, somewhere.
I would say I have the original one.
Like, was Michelle...
use it.
Was Michelle selling hammers?
Everybody was. He had like a new release, and it was a new hammer.
Because I saw he had a new cutter, like a rotary cutter from Tonic.
And that
I did see that. Later.
Was that on the same day?
That is nice, that cutter.
The cutter's very nice. I miss the hammer.
What was he using the hammer for?
The hammer.
To hammer his.
I think the girls were hammering brads so that they look like more like.
The hammers are on pre-order. Let's
get started our prompt so we can get to the our journaling stuff.
The hammers were a pre-order item due to the price. How expensive are these hammers?
$25.
Wow. Has anybody ordered the cutter or the pre-ordered the hammer?
No.
I just ordered the hammer from Michelle.
Now, did he say that, like, the cutter and stuff was not going to be, like, in the big box stores right away? It was going to go to smaller vendors.
The cutter?
Yeah.
The cutter's nice, but what do you do with the other 25 you have?
Yeah, and where do you, you know, storing it and...
Dust them off.
Well, it reminds me of the Fiskars one I have. That Johnny had, and then I think I found it later and bought it. It's like a
right. It reminds me
of the Big Mama Jumbo one I have from Fiskars that I leave sitting.
And it reminds me of I got this one that's like the bigger. I like the bigger Fiskars one so much. I broke down. I just got this a couple weeks ago, and it is. It's very similar to this because it has the rotary cutter. And it looks really sturdy. He said he tried it out for a year to make sure it did everything he wanted.
He showed it, and it can cut like leather and.
Okay, so let's do the. I've got the book out for the prompts.
The only thing it doesn't cut is fabric, which is a shame.
Huh. Yeah, but I would never think to cut fabric on a cutter like that. I'd use like a regular.
Yeah, I don't cutter. I don't think I would either. Honestly, I would just use scissors and or like your little rolly cutter if you're gonna do a big piece.
All right, let's do this and then you can show your card and stuff, Colleen. I just want to get the prompts out of the way.
Sure.
God, Kathy's pretty damn pushy.
Well, it's good.
She's keeping us on track.
Yes. That way everybody can get started.
Yeah, that's what my focus is.
Yeah, keeping us in line. So.
See, if you had the hammer, Colleen, you could have hammered that.
Hammered the, and what would I hammer? Paper?
Yes, Devin.
Yeah, Fiskars, I think, does a good... Kay Berg runs a tight ship. Yeah. Don't make me laugh, Devin. No, I just kind of want to get it. I want to do the cards. And then, so we can really work on, like, we can really do some art journaling and, you know, talk about that or and just get into the art journaling part of it. So let's see. All right. I'll open, see what color. Dusty blue.
Ooh.
And it's on page 65, if anybody has a book.
Morning, CB.
Hi, CB.
Morning, CB. And hi to anybody that's come in that we've missed. All right, today is the 21st. Dusty blue, okay.
You say it was 66?
Yeah, 65, 66.
Thank you, CB.
I know, doesn't, I think Eileen, you sound so much better, Eileen. I was getting worried about you.
I will tell you, if your back
hurts. Nasty blue.
If your back hurts and you have a cat, he lays on your back.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Did that help?
Yeah, until I rolled over and squashed him.
Poor Augie. Oh. Flat Augie.
Okay. Let's get past the color section. Okay.
Washi tape. Oh, washi tape. What page, Colleen?
153.
That's a good prompt.
Tape down a pocket into your art journal with a washi tape. Have one page to be a washi tape sampler with bits of washi tape of your and art tape of your own. Washi tape down a quote or photo you love. Because we'll see what the rest are. We'll know what to do with the washi tape.
All right. Next one will be... Oh, prompt spark section.
I'm like, what
is that? I guess this is divided into sections.
It
I
is.
I didn't realize that.
Huh.
Hold on. Okay. Woods. Illustrate the woods at dawn. Use different color papers to collage the woods. Create a woodland scene. And I guess the thing that popped into my head was just different types of like wood planks and stuff. So
what page is that?
That is page 363. I guess there has to always be an odd one. Oh, just this, that's a good idea, actually.
Yeah, that's true. So we pick from each section. That should
Do you know how many sections there are, Colleen?
No, actually, I don't.
Hopefully there's four. I'll have to... Wouldn't that be something if we actually looked at the book?
Two based on the color and what you just found. I have music, which is 421, which has nothing to do with woods. Okay. Let music inspire your page, whether it's a specific artist, band, or song, a type of music, a musical, etc. Use musical notes on a page from an old music book as a background as your spread. Wow.
What page is it, Colleen?
421.
Thank you.
Music and woods.
Okay. All right. This is like the awkward silence while we're trying to think of what to do.
I'm trying to think of what dusty blue is. I mean,
dusty blue kind of reminds me of the 70s. Isn't that when like dusty rose and dusty blue were like, those were the colors?
Well, the problem is too, we're working on a small surface. So there's only so much you can do in terms of making the woods on this card. So, you know what I mean?
But that's the challenge. So, anybody got ideas? Devin calls it nasty blue. Yeah, it does. Dusty blue always looks dirty to me. Okay.
Hi, Barbie.
I was thinking of using faded denim color for dusty blue. That you read my mind, Devin.
Hi, Barbie. Oh, there's Barbie up there.
There's some woods here.
Okay. I'm going to put this up here.
Is he dusty blue?
Ooh. Oh, are those dusty? You could, oh, use him color and then color his jeans dusty blue.
Yes.
That's perfect, Coleen.
That's more like nasty blue.
Or dirty blue.
Good one, Ellen.
Hey, we haven't had a good guy on our card since the beginning.
Oh my God.
His nasty thought provoking, right, Devin? Okay, Helen and Devin are on the same page.
Yeah, on the same page for sure. Yeah, Gail, yummy blue.
Gail. Hey, Gail, did you do Ingrid's class this past weekend? I was wondering how it was.
Hi, baby.
Okay, I'm just going to pull out. These are probably, if I had to pick a, CB says, Devin, not nasty, good thoughts. If I had to pick my favorite washi tape, it would probably be, is this Kristine Varga? Is that who I'm thinking of that does these? She's got the, she has scrapbook paper, washi tape, all kinds of stuff like that. I know the last name is Reiki, R-E-I-K-I or E. But these are kind of, just kind of fun. Some of them look hand-drawn, watercolored. Oh, nice, Gail.
What class did she do?
There was, Ingrid had her, what was the name of the class again? It was where you do it in an old CD folder book, and it was a transfer technique.
Really?
Yeah, it's on her. If you look on her Facebook page, she'll probably have pictures posted from the class this weekend, hopefully. Oh, Colleen's like on it.
I'm on it.
Well,
I'm inspired. I'm really very inspired.
Oh, and here I'm like, oh, cute little bunnies.
Nasty, nasty.
Eileen stepped away. I don't think she saw the guy.
Either that or she did see him and she fainted. She's like, I'm replacing the pool boy.
You have been replaced.
And there's, I was hoping there's some woodsy stuff in here. Let's see. Oh my God, I just thought of something, but I'm not going to say it.
We're all thinking of something and not saying it.
Should I say? Devin, never mind.
Oh, now I want to know. See, he's climbing the woods.
Okay, Devin, it's woodsy, not woody. Just saying. I said it, Kelly. All right. Okay, so now are all our minds out of the gutter now?
Okay.
All right.
Shut him down a little bit.
Oh, Carol. Oh, there's Carol CB. Hi, Dawn. Okay, so that makes me think of. All right. Okay, so. Anybody have any ideas? I can't think of anything right now.
I've got you all flustered, don't I?
We have a mental block right now.
Yeah. Now I gotta figure out what song he is singing.
It's all Coleen's fault. That's all I gotta say.
Your mind's still in the gutter. Singing in the woods. Yeah, I gotta come up with a what is my man singing? I need to add washi tape somewhere. Tarzan. Oh, Tarzan. Good one.
Okay. I do know what I'm going to use for my washi tape. What?
That's good, Dar.
Okay, so here's my washi tape that I'm going to use since I can't say all the things that I want to say.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's up the tree we go.
Here, let me put my...
Oh my God.
All right, here we go. There. That's my washi tape. Right there. This one is Tina Walker washi tape. So if you go to Frog Dog Studio on Etsy, you can find it there. If it's not Tina Walker, it's Lydia Catron, but I'll double check after I do my card.
Can't see. My eyes are watering.
Frog Dog Studio on Etsy.
Let's see.
She's got some really cool washi tapes.
Well, I guess I have to gloom you. I gotta find that.
All right. Well, here, let me take this off.
I can write the song on there or stamp it.
Oh, gosh, we haven't even thought about this, the music yet. Oh, there's got to be a good, you've got to think of a good song to go with that, Colleen.
Can you hear that lawnmower?
Yeah. No.
Oh, okay.
No, not at all, Eileen. I'll let you know if we do, but I don't hear it at all. You're really clear today, too.
Very clear.
Hey, Sandra.
Oh, pole dancing. That's funny. I pole dance with, what's her name? Kathy Urda, when she was down here teaching. We have a picture of her and I pole dancing.
Seriously? You have got to post that on the...
It's on my website someplace.
You need to put that in the CK Art Group, Eileen.
Let me see if I can find it.
Here's a question from Michelle. Does anyone know what PET tape is compared to washi tape? I've never heard of it, Michelle.
Cindy says PET is clear tape.
Okay, PET tape is clear shiny tape. Hi, Sharon. I don't know. Where have you seen it, Michelle? Is it something you're going to be selling or? Is there anybody we know that makes it or?
Well, we need Kat to get us a link.
Oh, wait, I'm trying to find the end of my music. Watch. I can't find where it begins.
Okay.
Found music washi. This is some sort of washi exchange we did. Was it with Dee Dee?
Oh yeah.
And then this has music on it. I have to just cut it. I can't find where it starts.
Okay, no. It, and apparently it's more durable than washi, and it comes in shiny or matte finishes.
In different colors? Solid colors.
Yeah, is it like washi where it's all different patterns? Can you see, is it as transparent as washi tape? That's what I'd be curious to know. All right, let's see. All right, we'll see if this is dusty blue. It kind of looks like dusty blue. I can always add some gray.
CB has several rolls.
What do you really use it for?
Cute images, but I don't like the shine. Is it transparent, CB, like washi?
Got it.
That's what I'm curious about, if it's transparent. And if you put matte medium over it, does it dull the shine?
She said Journal Addict used it in the video, and she loved it. Michelle loved it.
I've never heard of it.
Never heard of it.
Let me write Junk Journal Attic.
CB says
recently, Michelle.
Not as transparent, but many images are separate, not like normal washi.
Hey Shaz, good to see you.
Why do they call it PET tape?
Yeah, that's curious.
I hope you can tell.
Like, does it stand for something or?
If you Google it, there's tons of it.
Can't really see it. You just have to trust me. Okay. I don't know if I like that location. And I think it's upside down. It's very light. It's hard to see.
Okay. Seth Aftertape sold it.
Seth Aftertape has sold it, and it flies off the shelves.
Huh. Maybe something we've never had or owned or used.
Oh, wait a minute. Is it this stuff?
I don't know. Hold on. No, Bandit.
I might, if Seth sold some of DDC's tape, and that was a little bit different than the washi tape.
Geez, the link that Xandra posted, that those are beautiful.
I shared it on my stream, Mermaids Tape.
Boy, we sure don't pay attention.
Do you have the...
Shared it. She shared it on her last... Is it your last stream?
Hey, Xandra, I'm going to make you a mod. If you... can you put in the link to your stream that it's on?
Xandra's already a mod, and she put in the link to the tape already.
Oh, okay. I was looking at my chat.
I don't see it.
On your stream. Okay.
This is above her comment.
Yep.
It's up above. Okay.
There it is. Yeah, Xandra, put a link to your channel too, so people can go watch it.
Oh, okay. I don't understand why they call it pet tape.
I don't know. Unless that's the name of the company that makes it. I have no shop by brand.
Oh, yeah, could be.
No, but then there's different brands.
Sold. The link she put in was Soto Studios.
Yeah, and there's a like Mood Tape, Windy R. The washi tape shop. There's different companies that make it. Huh. Interesting. And I could see where you could cut up and use it like for, you know, different individually. Oh, there's Mermaid. Cool.
CB says she feels like she needs to fussy cut out the images.
Oh, because of the shine. Devin said maybe the name has to do with the plastic it's made of.
Eileen, can you mute? Not
Mowers, Dad.
Will I know?
I don't care.
it was low before, now it's really loud. It was over by her. It might be closer to the side of her house.
Oh, that's nice. A lot of shops sell it by the loop. Oh, my God. Loop. Sorry about the sump pump.
That's okay. Why you wanted to leave the mower on.
All right. So you don't hear my sump pump.
I don't actually hear that.
Okay, good, because it's so loud. Okay, some do come in matte finishes. Xandra said she doesn't feel like you have to fussy cut the one she has. Huh, interesting. I'll have to check it out. Oh, Sherry posted her card already. Oh my gosh, Sherry.
Oh, wow.
I'm not even done.
Wow.
Man of the woods. I'm going to mute one moment and play this a second.
Okay. All right.
Where's Sherry's card? Let's see.
Oh, it's like the stickers that are on clear backing. Okay. But it's a tape.
There's Sherry's card.
Oh, Winnie and his honey pots. That's cute, Sherry.
That's cute washi tape, too.
I like it. Oh, nice one. All right, now it looks a little more.
That's actually not bad. Any note of the song? There's a song called "Man of the Woods" by Justin Timberlake.
Huh. Alexa, play "Man of the Woods."
"Man of the Woods" by Justin Timberlake on Amazon Music.
Sounds like it goes with your card, Coleen.
There's words to it.
Alexa, stop. And that is "Man of the Woods." Oh, shoot. Now it's really dusty.
Michelle, yes, I just Googled it, and pet tape is made in England.
Oh, really? That's why it's expensive.
Well, hopefully I'll use some gray. All right, now there, that looks more dusty. Okay. Very quiet today.
Well, I'm trying to figure this out.
Oh, that's... Did I see Patty Marshall come in? Hi, Patty. Hope it's not too cold in Florida.
I didn't see Patty Marshall come in.
I thought I saw...
Patty. Oh, there she is. There she is. Hi, Patty.
Patty's been in Florida for the last week and a half. She's still there. All right.
Right, align center. Why is it not working?
Andy.
Who's here, Candy?
Yep.
Oh, good to see you, Candy.
Hi, Candy. Now what? How do I print it? Okay.
Hey, Coleen, what did you Google to find that song?
A man in the woods. So I'm like, let's see, man in the woods.
Yes, CB. CB says, Coleen has all the cool tools.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Teresa. Oh, Devin's going on a Caribbean cruise the first 2 weeks of April.
Oh, nice.
She'll miss the streams, but she'll be waving to us from the promenade deck.
Oh, that will be so nice. Post pictures, Devin.
Is that a cruise? Is it a cruise? Wow. Cool.
Okay, here's the song I'm going to use. "What a Man" by Salt and Pepper.
Oh, that's a good song.
Okay. Hi, Teresa. I didn't see you come in.
Man of the Woods.
That is, that's a good song too, CB. It's Raining Men.
Oh, another. It's Raining Men. That is a good one.
Thunder, hallelujah.
Okay, here we go. Now I have.
I swear, right. You come up with the weirdest songs. I never heard of any of them.
Alexa, play What a Man by Salt and Peppa.
Here's What a Man by Salt and Peppa, featuring En Vogue.
Alexa, stop. Say, you don't know that one, Eileen?
No, never heard it.
I don't think I've heard that very often. Let's put it that way. I haven't heard that.
It's an old, it's from what, the 80s? It's from the 80s.
If it isn't Frankie Avalon and Fabian, I don't know anything about it.
It's late 80s.
Now I need to put this on something so it's going to show up. Need like a green piece of paper. Or white, maybe white.
Hi, Kimberly.
All right.
Classic 80s rap.
Yeah. It was Salt and Peppa with En Vogue. I like both those. Both those groups.
Kimberly said, what have I missed? And Kat says, oh, Kimmers, they already went off the rails.
Yeah. Okay. You missed one of the prompts was woodsy. So just imagine what you missed.
Oh, yeah, I got paint his pants.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. The nasty blue. I forgot about that.
Nasty blue.
I forgot how faint his pants. Oh, I kicked in the one song by Britney Spears, Nasty, Nasty Boys.
Oh, Janet Jackson.
Yes.
Yeah, or is that her? Oh, got the wrong singer. That's it, Janet Jackson.
Alexa, play Janet Jackson and Nasty Boys.
Sherry said it came out in 93. Give me a beat.
Alexa, stop. I wish we could just play music during our stream.
Play a song by Fabian.
No.
Yes.
That would not be cool.
Alexa, play a song by Fabian.
Here's some music by Fabian on Amazon Music.
For Eileen.
Now that's music.
Alexis. Oh my God. It says I'm a man. Alexis, stop. There's the song, I'm a man.
Oh my God.
Isn't that funny? I wonder if she played that because the other songs were about men, probably.
Yeah, she must have.
That's funny. Eileen, you picked a good song.
I know. because I go back to when music was good, not stupid.
Okay.
Candy agrees with me.
Who agrees with you? Candy.
Candy.
See, we have something for everyone here. Actually, I forgot about that. A bunch of people sang that song, didn't they?
Oh, Fabian's?
Or what? I'm a Man.
Oh, just that title.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm a Man. The 60s and 70s are some of the best music.
I would agree with you there, Eileen. Tons of good music. Okay, so here we go. God, Coleen, you're so quiet.
No, pain is pain. In the zone.
Okay. I finally got my, was able to think.
Sarah says the 70s is the best.
Yeah. Late 60s.
Yeah, folk music. Good old mamas and papas.
Yeah. There was so many different kinds of music, too.
Yes.
Because mamas and the papas, that makes me think of Jefferson Airplane.
I'm painting Tarzan deep thought.
Well, Colleen's having fun over there. Should we zoom in? Oh my God, my mind is so in the gutter. I couldn't remember how to print on my printer.
What were you doing?
I'll get you out of the gutter. We got a new koala bear at our zoo.
Aww.
A baby one, Eileen? A baby?
Yeah.
Aww. You have a link, Eileen?
He was so cute. I saw him this morning on the news.
Oh, my goodness.
What a man.
Okay.
All right. Enough on here. I can just.
All right.
Terry posted her card.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's serene.
Oh, nice, Terry.
Space that is Terry.
That is pretty.
Ooh, oh, I love that. Nice. I want to go there.
That's very pretty.
Very serene. Oh, look at, I love that. See the bridge at the bottom?
Yes. Yeah. So the rest is silence.
Oh.
Okay, did anyone watch Farmer and Gets a Wife?
Not yet, no. I've got it.
No.
Was it good this week?
It was better because there wasn't so much Howdy, cowboy. Hey, cowboy.
Yes. Oh, my God. I think I would shoot myself if I watched this.
There's a little less than that. That's all you heard the first week was, hey, cowboy. Oh, my cowboy. God.
Eileen, are you going to watch it?
I watch it, no way.
I know. I'm with Eileen on that one.
Don't forget that Kiefer Sutherland's new show will be on next week.
Oh, that's right. Good reminder, Eileen. Thank you.
I think the 26th.
And what was the name of it?
I forget what the name is. It's on Paramount Plus.
Yeah. Do you get Paramount Plus, Eileen?
Yeah, it's part of Amazon Prime.
Oh, yeah.
She does now.
No, it's been part of Prime for a long time. He's so good.
What's the name of it?
I still like Designated Survivor. I thought that was a good show.
I never got into the Survivor shows. I watched them like at the very beginning.
Yeah, I did in the very beginning, but then I dropped off. My oldest still watches Survivor. I haven't watched it.
No, this is Designated Survivor, the show with Kiefer Sutherland.
Oh!
Hey, apparently I haven't seen that one.
You haven't seen that?
Uh-uh.
I've never heard of it.
That's a good show.
What's that? What's the theme of that show, Eileen?
That where he was, they blew up the Capitol, and he was a designated survivor.
So that's right. I remember you talking about that. That sounded like it was good.
Cat
is this a movie, or a show?
Excellent show.
Oh, it's a show. I don't watch typically shows on this channel. I just watch movies.
His new show is called Rabbit Hole.
Yeah, Rabbit Hole. Oh. That's right.
That sounds interesting. Like it could be interesting.
Oh, yes. 24. That was an excellent show.
24 yeah. was good. I liked 24.
I did too.
That was a fun show. All right.
Did anybody ever watch Hostages? That was a really good show.
Yeah.
No.
That was quite a while ago, right, Eileen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't watch it just because of the name.
And Salvation. Anybody see that? God, the guy that plays the lead in that. What a good looking guy.
Oh, is that the corporate, about the corporate people?
No, it's the guy that, it's more into digital type stuff. It's really good.
Digital type stuff?
AI and stuff like that.
Yeah, let me see if I can get a link to it. It's really good.
I think my son watches that.
It only had two. It was only one for two.
Two seasons.
Excuse me. The guy that played, his name is Santiago Cabrera.
Ooh, yes, I see him. He looks good, Eileen. Oh, yeah.
That's a good show. It was out in 2017 and 18.
Huh. Yeah, he kind of looks like Antonis.
Huh. It says it's an MIT grad student and a tech superstar bring a low-level Pentagon official a staggering discovery. Then asteroid is just 6 months away from colliding with Earth.
Hmm. That does sound good.
It's okay, really so great. I stayed with the woodsy theme for this one.
Yeah, you did.
Helen. Like that one, Helen?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, Devin. Yeah, I like the tape across it, almost like it's a cop tape or something. Caution. I like it.
I like the black and white with the dusty blue, too.
I'd love to know what that tape is trying. I love to know what that tape is trying to tell us.
You'll never know. Well, Coleen started it.
Where did you find that image, Kathy?
Okay, what did I Google? Hold on.
She has that as her screensaver.
Yeah, that's why. You know, what did I Google? At first, I Googled. Hold on. Don't say.
Thank you, Michelle.
Okay, the first one I Googled was lumberjacks, and that was okay.
So Woods equals hunky man.
I Googled sexy and I had, and that was the one that stood out most
to everyone.
So now we're all going to Google sexy lumberjack and see what, pick your favorite.
I get so upset that most of these guys have bigger boobs than I do.
Oh, and firmer.
And higher.
Higher, firmer, bigger. Okay, so, you know, when I do my timetable, for you know, the description.
Thanks.
Should I do like sexy woodsman in there? Hashtag sexy lumberjack.
You could do R-rated for our video.
Well, it's I'm not, I mine aren't for kids, so
there you go.
Yeah, I'll put a disclaimer. If you don't like hot men, just move on. And Tarsa is definitely higher and firmer. I think we did good today, Coleen.
I think so. I'm glad I inspired you.
Where's Peggy? She would enjoy these.
Oh, Peggy's missing. That's true. Yeah, she would enjoy those.
Peggy, you're probably missing this. These are probably the best ones so far.
They both turned out great.
Yeah.
But even, I mean, actually, all jokes aside, they did turn out good. I think they turned out good. Like, just the whole way they look and everything.
Yeah, this is fun. This is easy and fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Look at those blue pants, Coleen.
Well, I was like, you know, I want the blue to stand out, so I did the marker.
Dusty blue.
Bam.
Very nice.
No, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna write.
Hi, Kathleen.
I'm gonna write what Terry put on here.
What did Terry say?
Woods equal hunky man.
Yep.
Oh, good. Kevin just walked by. I'm glad he was looking at his phone. He didn't see anything. I thought it was Doug at first. Woods equals, oh, perfect. And then put quote like Terry Brett or TB.
TB. There you go.
Okay. See, now these are good. It's like I would do like black and white with the dusty blue.
Love those. What color was that you actually used?
What I did was I used Paper Artsy Blue Bayou.
Okay.
And then I added a little bit of steel gray.
Ooh, blue and gray. That turned out good. That is probably a actual dusty blue. That definitely is the 80s.
Because when I put it, it was just a little too bright by itself, even though it does look, see how it's just a little bit brighter? The gray just made it that dusty. This was a good.
Yeah, I think so. I like the color combo.
Yes, Terry, it does make you famous. You've been quoted. You'll be in the 2023 edition of the Book of Quotes.
I think we could scan our cards and sell them as daily mantras.
Inspiration. Pure inspiration.
Man in the woods. Man in the woods.
Terry. Okay. Well, I guess we should move on.
Yeah. Well, this is what was last week's. This is this week's. So.
You never know.
Everybody.
Yep.
You never know what they're going to be, what we're in a mood to pull out.
I know. We keep you guessing. You never know. And then tune in. You never know what there might be.
We had Crazy Town.
Oh, that's cute.
Then we had that one. And then now that one. You never know. Oh, yeah. Well, we had Hunky Fisherman, right?
We did have Hunky Fisherman. And I had Whip, the guy, the actor from Top Gun.
Oh, that's right.
That was our first hot guy card. That was the.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Helen really likes these. I should send you copies of this.
Helen said, oh, yes. I like the way she said it. Oh, yes. Gotta go now back to our what's the thing? Back to our previous, how was it, Sam? What do they say on TV? Back to our scheduled whatever.
Now back to the farm.
Back to the farm. I can't think what they say on TV now. Back to our regularly scheduled program.
Although, okay. Coleen, have you done any hot farmer pages?
Not yet. That's gonna happen. That's gonna happen in that Kentucky reverse collage.
So you're saving that.
That's definitely gonna happen.
You've already thought about it.
Oh yeah, that's gonna happen.
Well, you had that climber in the America book.
That's true.
Remember, you had that good climber.
I had the climber, so.
You should show that one again. I want to hear Helen's reaction.
So what Kathy wanted to do today was use our new monthly Stencil Girl Club stencils.
Oh yeah, yeah. They're nice, and there's a good video too. Let me get my stuff out of the way.
So this is the first one. So it's just a mask lettering. This isn't very good to show at all. There's nothing ahead near me. And then this one is paintbrush, pens, feathers. There, now you can see, get the glare off. And so when I saw, she wanted to work on these. So when I saw.
Here, I'm gonna get a piece of.
When I saw the splat. The splat, the create on here. Well, then I had to do the calendar or the napkins I pulled out last night where it popped on. I had to do the napkin with the chicken and the paint splat. So I just had to. Now, so this is, I want to glue this on too.
Hey, this Kimberly was asking if you were going to do some chickens in the city today.
Yeah, Kathy wants to wait and do it next week on my channel. So chickens in the city.
No, that's not. Right? No, we had something else planned, Colleen. I mean, you don't have to do the chickens in the city today.
Oh, that's right. We changed that. I forgot.
Yeah.
It is. Chickens in the city is going to happen.
It will. Yeah. And actually, for the graffiti book, this might be a good background. Here, let me pull out so I'm not so close.
Kathy, so that was one of the new stencils for Stencil Girl?
Yeah, this was one of them. And then here, let me pull out a bit so I can.
Kathy pulled rank. And we're going to do a paint along. We decided I am going to do Chicken in the City. That's going to happen. But she wants, I think we want to do a paint along next week with everybody. So,
oh, wow, that's fun.
You can still do Chickens in the City today, Colleen. I don't care.
I don't know what to do now. I'm all torn. What to do?
Now you know how I feel after seeing your guy.
Okay. Right. We'll take a vote. Chickens in the City or do my painty chicken. I could do either.
What's not that? What painty chicken?
The paint chicken with.
Oh, yeah. That was a good one. You're going to do that today, right?
The napkin. Yeah. I'm just going to glue this napkin down here because this was already on my agenda.
Start with one of them, and then if we finish, do the other one.
Ooh, pressure. All right. Mine won't take that long, actually, because I've already got mine planned out.
Do the painty chicken, and then you can always start the chicken.
I'll start it. That's a good idea, because I already got mine planned out.
Okay, so here's one of the stencils, and then here's the other one. Which is I think it's really cool. And let me get the artist and the video.
I am.
You're ready to play anyway. And we do have a paint along for next week.
Yeah.
Really. So just some acrylics and that's it. Acrylics and paper. I think she's going to do paper piecing and I'm going to paint.
Yeah, I don't know. I may do a mixture.
So if you want to do paper piecing, you'll need some papers to collage. Yeah. And if you want to paint, like I'm going to do, then just some acrylic paints or whatever.
All right, let me go to...
Terry says chickens in the city.
Chickens in the city? That'd be fun. I'm looking forward to that one.
Okay.
I'm going to whip out this other page so we can do that.
Yeah.
Because the other one I already got mostly planned out.
And the other one's going to be cool too because we talked about it last night.
Messy. It's going to be messy.
Yeah.
I like it. It's going to be very messy. And then, all right, that's going to go there. I'm going to keep adding to this scene. So there, found that napkin. So that one's going there. And then as I find stuff, I'm going to keep adding to this little scene. Okay, I'll do this. And then I'll switch gears. Okay.
Okay, so the stencils are by Kristine Varga. And here is her video that she put out with the technique. There we go. Did that show up? Yeah, yep. There's the video that goes along with the stencil for this month. It's pretty cool. She did a few journal pages, and they're really cool. I think I may try her technique that she used for the background.
Okay, I haven't watched it, so I gotta watch that.
Yeah, it's good. It's a good one. I think I'll use her technique and then kind of make it farm themed.
Oh, cool.
I think. Oh, maybe. Oh, I might do a chicken too, but different. Not like yours, but different.
Chicken visits the Empire State Building. Chicken rides the subway. Chicken gets mugged in Central Park.
All very good ideas. That's what we come here for, inspiration.
I'm here for.
Colleen is ready. Okay, let me. All right. Sorry if I'm a little slow today. I'm still getting used to. I had to use some new programs on stuff, so
I can get this spray. Is it?
Are you doing a chicken or rooster, Colleen?
It's chicken.
Okay.
It's a key chicken, although I can't get this to spray, so I'm going to.
Okay, here we go. All right. So what kind of projects is everybody working on now that spring is finally here? Anything new and different from what you were doing before?
Well, it's spring here. It doesn't feel like spring, but it's officially spring.
I know, right? the sun is out, so at least that helps. That helps.
I'm over the cold. Ooh, you know that's gonna spill. It just teetered. Do over there. You can see it off camera. That was kind of scary.
Let's see. No, I don't want that. Hold on.
That was funny, girls.
What was funny?
What do you get when you cross a chicken with a ghost, a poultry ghost?
Hey, that's better than Johnny's Ziggy ghost. Has anybody watched Johnny where she tells Ziggy to do a joke? They're horrible. That one's funny.
They're terrible.
Spraying either. Yeah, like that.
I'm just trying to find a chicken.
Oh, my paper towel, it's cool.
If you need a chicken, go over to Brooke's website.
Oh, that's right. Check out Brooke's website. She's got some chicken. Oh, she's got tons of chicken stuff.
Right.
She's
what are y'all talking about?
Just pick one. Why am I being so picky? I'm looking at chicken silhouettes. All
here. Just do that. All right, here we go. Let me print that off.
Let me get a piece of cardstock.
All right, let's see.
Kathleen wants to know, did you paint the chicken, Coleen?
No, it's a napkin.
That's cool, because because the napkin goes on so smooth, it almost looks like you painted it.
Oh, thanks. It would be fun to try to paint.
Wouldn't that be fun?
Yeah, it would be fun to paint. Probably his little hands would be the hardest part.
Chickens have hands?
Yeah, he does. He has hands. If they're painter chickens, if they paint, they got hands. They were just a special breed.
Okay,
so I'm turning this off. If you watch the video from Kristine Varga, she did a really cool background with the large bubble wrap, you know, like the big 1-inch bubbles, and it just turned out really cool.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
I need some bright colors. Yeah, baby. Let's see. I need some of these bright Dina colors. At the end of their wings, they have fingers. But that is cute, though.
They have fingers at the end of their wings? Oh, they do.
That's what Anne said.
I'm gonna put you big, Coleen, because I'm gonna try and cut this out of my scan and cut, so it'll take a minute. Okay, so okay. I'll put you big.
Dude, that did not work out. Hold on. Not like that. Oh. Hey, my paper's all weird. Hold on. I ain't giving up. Let me dry this. And this maybe is too light. Go over this.
There.
Carrie posted her Coleen's chicken, but it turned into a duck.
Oh, I want to see it. It turned into a duck. Go the normal heavy body. It's gonna go over top of the stuff that's already down. This blue, because oh, maybe. Sucker is glued shut. Holy moly!
Mary said she posted a quick sketch of a chicken, but hers turned into a duck. Let's take a look.
Can you grab that?
Yep. There it is. Oh, that's cute, Terry.
Oh, that's adorable.
Yes.
Look at that.
Well, let me see. I'm going to run back.
Look at the little feet. Look at the little duck feet.
Aww.
I love that.
Whose is that?
Terry. Isn't she talented? I love that.
Oh, that's adorable.
So she went with it and added the word the pond. Oh, my God. That's adorable.
That is cute.
Oh my God! Can you put that up on the in the Facebook group, Terry?
That's where she put it.
Oh, good. Can we? Do you mind if we if we use it?
Yeah. Can we copy it?
Like, can we color it and put it in our in one of the journals? That's so cute.
It is. It's so adorable.
Shaz, it's in. I don't know if Terry posted on IG, but it is in the CK Art Facebook group.
Someone put that in for her.
Here's the link to the Facebook group.
Thanks, Helen.
That was so cute, Terry.
Oh my God, it's adorable. That'd take our minds out together.
She said, go ahead. So that's good.
Thanks, Terry. I'll post your name on if I use it. I'll put your name on it. Now, where's my one dude? He's going down here. He's going here. Next thing I want to do is get a pen, a paintbrush dripping down on top of him. Okay, I'm gonna glue him down. Hey, I like it. You know me and ducks. White, and then I can go over it with color since it seems like that spray is just like bleeding through everything. Nice and gesso. I want it to look like you got painted. I'm going to do that. I'll put some gesso down. And then I'll go over that with color. Is absorbing all of the, or the spray is absorbing all the paint. Regret putting that down. How's your silhouette going?
You're welcome, Shaz.
If people post their
cards that they make, the prompt cards and other stuff that they make. I want to share. We lost Kathy.
All right. Now I have a chicken mass and a chicken stencil.
Perfect.
Did you use your scan and cut?
Yeah. Yeah. I found a free, if you Google a free chicken silhouette and pick one out, you print it off, and then you run it through your scan and cut, and you end up with the chicken and then the stencil.
Wow.
Yeah. Yep. Hold on.
And what material did you use?
Okay, what I used on here, this is actually the picture that I photocopied. Here, let me put mine bigger just a minute. Okay, so this is what I printed out. So I just cut what I printed out, but now this is actually saved to my scan and cut. So I can cut this image out again on anything. And I used a cardstock. So it's a little bit thicker.
It came out good.
It did come out good.
Yes, that was fun. And that's it's really quick.
The scan and cut is one of the things, if you don't like use it all the time, that you forget how to use it?
Actually, I would say that my old machine, the Pazzles, which I loved, was very hard to use if you didn't use it all the time. This one's pretty user-friendly. It just it has an easier, it's just really user-friendly, so it isn't as hard to use to begin with as, like, say, the Pazzles. I can't compare it to the Cricut.
Okay.
But it's pretty, like, I use it, like when I use it, I'll use it a bunch at a time, and then I may not use it for a couple months. But once
and it's easy to pick right up again. And
yes.
Okay.
Yes. That's and it's in it again. It's the more you use it. Like when I first got it, you know, I'd have to go back and watch a video. But now, like the longer I have it, it is getting easier to use. So, but it's easy to start out with. All right. So now. Make sure all this paint's dry.
Hi, Sophia.
Kathy is better at it than I, that's for sure.
So here's over here. Oh, that's the garden one. I don't want the garden one. I want the garden journal. Here it is. All right, so here's the farm journal I put together. I'll show you while Colleen's working on that, and then I'll get mine started. I took a binder like I did with the girl binder. I did a fall inspiration binder, and I just went through and, you know, like I normally do, pull out scrap papers, different papers I've collected, handmade papers that I've bought from people, and just kind of put everything together into a binder so it's all ready to go to work on. And then you can always pull these out and use them in a journal later on too. So then I'll keep, this is the journal I got from Katie Tribe of Five. Colleen has one that she'll show you later. And this again, it's, you know, I curated papers and put them all together. So this one's in here. So I can work out of this. I can work out of the binder. And then I'm going to get a composition book to work out of too. So I don't have to make any journal this year. I can just start working in it. So I think with this, I'm going to take one of the pages that are white on the back and do the chicken on that. And like this is, because I had to cut down the pages to fit into the binder. I cut them down to 9.5 by 11.25. And then I took all the leftover pieces into some like paper weaving like Janet does. And that's just all the extra paper that I cut off the ends of the scrapbook paper. So that was kind of fun. And then I'm trying to find... Now I won't be able to find a blank one. I felt like there were tons of white spaces in here. That's double-sided. Maybe there isn't. Maybe I'll just use a piece of cardstock. Oh, here's one. You know what? I'm just going to use a piece of cardstock, and then I can always glue it onto a page. So it's fun to have, you know, I just sorted through all my stuff, and it's just fun to have something ready to go and not have to worry about making the journal this year.
Yeah, Devin says, great idea to use the scraps that way.
Yeah, it was fun. They were sitting there, and I'm like, oh, that's, you know, it was fun too. It was fun to work on.
Bye, Michelle.
Bye, Michelle. Thanks for stopping. Bye, Michelle. Oh, here it is. Let me go get some more cardstock.
I don't like that you have to, because this is like, fluorescent, you have to do multiple layers because it's really thin, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. It looks nice though,
and the color is nice. I hate that I have to do multiple layers because it's thin.
Ooh, that is, I'm just going to flip this over. All right, I'm just going to roll my paint out on the jelly plate to do the background. So I need to pick some colors. Okay. We'll see how this goes. All right.
You all right, Eileen?
Yeah, I sneezed. Sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
Make sure you're okay.
So, Eileen, did Tim have anything else besides the hammer and the cutter that came out, or was that it?
Oh, no, he had a bunch of stuff. Watch Michelle and you'll see everything he has.
I was busy when Michelle was on. You're not going to tell me?
No, I mean, he had nothing new.
Oh, okay. So it was mostly his latest line?
Yes.
Okay. I was wondering if, like, there were any other, like, new tools or things like that.
No, that cutter is really nice, but do we need it? No.
No.
See, that's a thing. Had Fisker's one, I think I would have bought it.
I think if you are new and you don't have any of the stuff yet, you know what I mean? It'd be awesome to, you know, have the opportunity to get it, you know what I mean?
I would say
thing about it is I like that it cuts through like four pieces of cardstock.
Oh, cool. I forgot. I haven't used this big bubble wrap in a long time. I forgot how cool this was.
That is cool, Kathy. And, Eileen, it went right through that chipboard, that thick chipboard, just like nothing.
Uh-huh.
It really wasn't thick chipboard.
No, but it was chipboard.
Yeah, yeah. It went through nice.
I like the rotary cutters a lot better than the, I've got the Fisker one that I use a lot, and it's got that little thing with a blade in it.
Uh-huh.
That is so, doesn't last very long.
Yeah, I got that Fisker's one that Johnny has, and that's what changed my mind. Oh, and then then you also get a good jelly print to use as a background. Put that over here. All right, let's see. Let me do this.
So you can use that Wednesday. I don't know what you're planning to jelly plate, but, or no, you're going to do the houses, you said.
I don't know if I'm going to, I have to find some wood to use. I should have some of that. Yeah. Hey, Brooke, are you watching? If not, I will DM you. But how about Wednesday at noon after Dee Dee and before Lisa comes on?
Does anybody have the link to Brooke's Etsy shop?
Oh, yeah. Could somebody put that up?
I'll grab it.
Thanks, Helen. Yeah, check out her Etsy shop and also her Facebook page. She usually does a Friday freebie every week. It's not always on Friday, but she tries to do some kind of freebie every week, and they're cute.
Yes, Kathleen, the rotary cutters are better than the other type. Did anybody ever have and actually use the Tim Holtz cutter that does the zigzaggy shot?
I do.
Do you use it?
Yes, I do. I keep it right here.
Yeah, I used on Megan's. That's what she used on the class we took on her albums.
This one, and then I also found, because there is a little bit of a learning curve when you're cutting with it.
There is.
You don't start like right at the very top, and you kind of hold, you start just like a quarter of an inch or just an eighth of an inch lower than here. Like, don't jam the paper up there, and then just hold the papers, just hold the paper here, and it ends up cutting. But at first I wasn't getting like a straight line. It kept moving. And then I figured out if you don't jam it up to the top, it tends to cut better. And then, cause paper, see, that's the thing with the lever, the paper seems to move if you hold it like at the top and at the bottom, it cuts pretty good. Have you used yours, Eileen?
When I first got it, but I don't care for it.
Oh, okay. It's quick. It's a nice, for me, it's a nice quick way to get like a jagged edge.
It is quick, which I like to agree.
But I like the rollers that we got that you can rip the paper down. That works good too.
Yes. And then you can, the thing with the rulers, you can use different rulers to get different types of edges.
Right.
It adds another dimension to your books.
I like this new cutter that you can get like a 8-inch strips.
Oh, I haven't seen that.
Yeah, to cut, you know, His new cutter, it cuts down to a little 8-inch strips.
Cool.
And what do we need one in 8-inch strips for anyway?
Paper weaving.
Oh, God.
Janet would like that.
I was just thinking that.
Oh, wow. Here's another. And there's the jelly print I got. These are fun. And you could also use that as the base.
That's pretty.
All right. Here's some blue, some brighter blue.
Don't forget, girls, that Jen won't be streaming except on the first Tuesdays of the month.
Yeah, she must be pretty busy now because she said she needed like more time to get stuff done for the stream. So she must have other projects and stuff she's working on.
She's streaming at 9 p.m. Eastern now.
Yes. Huh, I need to work right.
Devin says she loves it, Kathy. She said
she's
editing a video right now using that bigger bubble wrap. Not sure if the video will be good enough to upload, though.
Oh, do it anyway, or just put it on the Facebook page if you don't want to put it on, you know, like a social media type thing. You know, if you ever get the big bubble wrap now, save it, because usually everything's wrapped with the small bubble wrap. All right, I think I'm going to use...
Did anybody post Brooke's link?
Yes, I did, Eileen.
She's checking up on you, Helen. Keeping you on your toes.
Yep, Eileen's checking.
Can you post it again? I still don't see it.
Okay.
Yeah, we can post it.
There it is, Eileen.
Yeah, post. Okay. Also, post. Go ahead and post links of people that are watching that are that are in chat that stream. I saw Anne was here. I don't want to miss anybody. If you see anybody in chat who streams, make sure you post their links. And if anybody.
Sophia said she got an email for a free event. She has no idea how she got on the mailing list or who the lady is. It looks really good. First day was yesterday and was watercolor with Julie Fanfay Balzer. Tamara Laporte and others are among the teachers.
Hmm. Oh.
You guys know what she's talking about?
No. Who got this?
Sophia.
No, I don't. I get so many art emails. Who's hosting it, Sophia? Do you have a link? We could look it up.
Boy, that magic forest is really nice.
The what?
Forest, Eileen.
Magic forest.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, Antonis. Antonis is...
And that mold he has is, oh my God.
Okay.
Eileen likes his mold.
I've never used it. I will say he's a very good teacher, though.
Yeah, I know you. He is, Eileen. I agree with you.
Eileen should know. She's taken classes with him.
She's taken every class she could.
Live. Yeah, live and in person.
Hey, now, is your local scrapbook store still going, Eileen?
It is, but it's so far away. It would take me two and a half hours to get there.
So they moved.
Oh, I didn't realize it was that far.
It wasn't originally, though. They moved, right, Eileen?
Yes.
Oh, that's too bad. Yeah, that would be a that would be a road trip.
It's amazing when you take classes with teachers and they bring all their stuff. It's just amazing.
I know, especially too, he's coming from overseas.
Yes.
That's pricey that you have to travel with all that stuff.
Darlene, a couple of classes with him too. She agrees.
Oh, nice.
The one that amazed me with, we didn't have to bring anything except a chair to sit on, was that Wendy Vecchi. She had everything.
Oh.
Yeah. I would have liked to have taken a class from her.
She's good.
Okay, I want to brighten this up. This is just a little bit dull. Try this. Right. Oh, there. That should do it.
Like the stencil does not stay in place. Wow. Almost like I should have got out that sticky spray. I have a lumpy page and does not want to stay in place easily.
Was that the chicken? No, that's not the chicken you were going to do, is it?
Yeah, I'm still working on the.
The book part. One. Yeah.
This one's hard to keep down.
Have you ever used those size 12 tags I sent?
I used the only one.
The tags?
Yeah, the size 12.
I have not used the tags, but I put the tag you made in one of my journals.
Because
it goes really good. I'll have to, you know what I'll do, Eileen? I'll pull those out and stick them with my farm stuff, and then I'll put one in my farm, one in my garden journal.
I like the size 12s.
Yeah. All right. This should be good. Let's see how this turns out. Yeah, I think she did a lot of layers. That's how she got those nice backgrounds. So don't stop. Keep working through the uglies when you do this.
That's what I'm doing over here. Working through the uglies.
The sheep, the lammy.
Yeah, I wasn't happy with my background and my choices of sprays. It just kind of, yeah. But I think it's a little bit better.
Yeah, it looks not bad, Coleen.
It's not great, but it's better than what was.
Oh my god, I'm getting some great pulls.
They look nice.
I'll do more of these on Wednesday. If you have, if you want to play along Wednesday, find some bubble wrap, any size bubble wrap, and yeah, those are good. I forgot how good that was. Okay. Yellow,
bright yellow and bright green.
Oh, Darlene got the Tim Holtz hammer.
Ooh, and what are you going to use that hammer for?
Wow, has little pimples on it.
Oh, really?
Sticky too. It's weird. It's sticky.
What's sticky?
Sticky from that spray. It's sticky from the spray. The stencil's sticking to me.
Oh.
Sticking to me. Don't lay flat. Like, yeah. Maybe that spray from the
Stamparia made it super sticky.
Oh, that could be. What kind of spray did you use for the Stamparia spray?
A blue one.
but not pixie spray. But like pixie spray.
That is worse than pixie spray because it's sticking to me. It's not sticking to the paper, it's sticking to me. I'm gonna put this in the sink and clean it, and hopefully it will get better.
Okay, I think
the Stamparia spray made it super sticky and not in a good way. Not in a good way.
That's too bad.
I think what Sophia is talking about is Sketchbook Revival.
I've heard of that before. Is that like something that comes and goes? Like that comes around every year, maybe? Yes, she said that's it.
Okay, good.
All right, it's getting there.
That looks really interesting, Sophia.
Yeah, Tamara Laporte usually is involved in pretty good quality things. Oh, it's hosted by Uppercase Magazine. It's called the Resonance Summit. That's what Shaz said. Okay,
I wonder if that's the same thing that we're...
I don't know.
Or if that's a different... Huh.
I did know it started. I think it did start yesterday. I bet that is. Because I was watching the ones from last year. They aired like how to make the journal, like a handmade journal that one girl makes. And they re-showed that. I think she's right. I think it did start today.
What is it? Which one was it, Coleen? Sketchbook Revival. All right. Right. Green, dark, bright green. Let's see. I don't think I want too much of this.
And Kat put in a link to a different one called the Resonance Summit.
Huh.
Now that one, Renaissance?
It's not spelled like Resonance, not Renaissance. Resonance, right, Helen?
Oh my gosh, if you're, I just was trying from what you were saying to make sense. And then
so that one, and that one starts on the 22nd. There's a couple of really good.
Wow.
Things.
God, they have a lot of PhDs teaching that.
Oh, printouts?
Huh?
PhDs teaching what?
Oh, PhDs.
PhDs.
Teaching the resonance.
Resonance. Or a science lab and stuff like that. I better not take that. All about neuroscience.
Okay.
Those poles are really nice, Kathy.
I know. They're like,
they are.
Now I'm wondering if she used I didn't forget. I watched the video yesterday. I can't remember exactly how she did it.
Is that about three layers of bubble pulls or?
Okay, so these are single layers of the bubble pulls. And then I started doing multiple pulls. And they're start. This is a single, but these two are multiples.
And it's all acrylic paint.
Yes, it's a paper artsy, goldens and blick matte.
No, oh, nice.
All right, so now I think it needs. I need like a bright red. Brighter than lipstick. Oh, maybe London Bus.
Sharing. This is one messy chicken, just saying. When he paints. Gee.
That's cute, Coleen.
There you go. Made
that was a good way to use the right. Stencil.
Splatters. Ooh. He's all like, oops, just get off his face. And then incorporated those, and then over here, and then it was just a mess, but I think I managed to make it look like a meant to be mess. Okay.
All right. Let me wrap this up. Woo.
I'd say use these sprays without pencils because they're very sticky. I would not use them with pencils.
Darlene loves your chicken artist, Coleen.
Thanks, Darlene. And see, the goat was a good sport. Let him paint his jacket. That's my story.
All right.
Terry loves it. Devin loves it.
Thank you, guys.
Sophia said the first video that she watched in that workshop thing was 46 minutes long. So that is a good value for free.
Oh, that is nice.
And videos aren't even that long in Wonderlust.
Yeah.
Two, three, no. Maybe 15 minutes long or less.
All right. I think I got it. Well, at least I got some good pulls.
Put this aside to dry.
Okay, one more because I can't leave it be.
All right. So Wednesday around noon Eastern, right, Kathy? With
yes, yes. With
Brooke.
All right, one more to brighten it up, and then I'm done. All right. Make sure you have a lot of room to like clean stuff off and clean off your bubble wrap. That's what I forgot to do. That's why it started getting muddy. Ooh, here's a bubble wrap cleanup.
Wow.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, clean off your bubble wrap. Oh, wow. Yeah, what I would do is, as you go, I'd have a blank sheet of paper and not just clean off your jelly plate, clean off your bubble wrap so it doesn't get muddy. And then, just want to brighten it up some. All right. So that. Yeah, just keep layering it till you like it.
Bye, Sandra.
Bye, Sandra. Thanks.
Bye, Z.
Bye. All right. A little bit muddy, but I think once I get the chicken on, it should be okay. All right. So what I'm going to do is...
So Kathy cut these out for me a year or two ago.
I don't even remember cutting those out, Colleen. I think it was longer than that. Oh, here.
You think so? Could have been. She's like, I don't remember that. I'm like, yeah, you cut these out in all different sizes.
I have to go back and find that file. Cut some out for me. Okay, I am going to put some pixie spray on here because I really want that to stick down on my paper, and I want to make sure this is dry too. Okay, 12 o'clock. So is Kathy Arbor coming on today? She usually does.
Yes.
Okay, does she say what she's going to do today?
She did. Let's see.
All right. All right, so I'm going to put this down here.
She's going to paint an abstract cherry blossom, step by step.
Oh, nice. I love cherry blossoms.
I do too.
I hope they all didn't freeze, though. I hope they bloom. Thanks, Star. There's Kathy Arbor's link.
Thank you, Kat.
She's on at 1 o'clock. Okay, so I'm going to paint this black. I think I want to paint it white and then do the black so the white shows. Yes, we're going to do white. Nice thick coat of white. Jack. All right, let me get my dish. Hold on.
Teresa Peterman posted some really cute bee journal stuff. When Kathy gets back, let's take a look at it. Yes, Sophia. Sometimes it's hard to get your mojo back. So.
It's so nice. I have the garage door open. Like you can see, seeing everybody, all the delivery guys are out right now. So
here's the journal stuff that Teresa Peterman posted in the Facebook group.
Oh, cute. Oh, I love that, Teresa. Nice. Oh, nice. Nice inspiration. That's another thing we were talking about was our bee journals.
I love the little bee stamp down in the left-hand corner.
That's really cute. Yeah. Oh, and the little beehives in the corner. Oh. Teresa, I love Teresa's work. She's so meticulous.
Oh, that's pretty.
Oh, I like the pockets.
That is so pretty.
This is around everything.
Oh, nice, Teresa.
Just be you. Time to be. Behave. She's got all kinds of things.
Nice. Behave. That always reminds me of Dorothy and CB. Behave.
That's no fun.
So if you want to make sure your stencil, like the paint, doesn't go underneath your stencil, use the pixie spray. And it really holds the paper or stencil or whatever you're using nice.
Yeah, it keeps it from moving too.
Yeah.
He says, Dorothy is the bad one.
Dorothy's the bad one.
Right, CB.
That's not what Dorothy says, CB.
Oh, wait, I've got to put stuff behind it. Hold on.
That's not how we hear it from Dorothy.
She fits.
So, I see. I didn't have it pressed down all the way here, but you can't really tell that it. Smooshed.
I said it'd be good as I got.
All right. Yeah. So there's the white silhouette. Nice. Now I really want to dry this good. So I'm going to get my rooster. I'm going to mute for a little bit and take out my heat gun.
Okay.
So I'm going to use the hotter one.
Dude, this is spray. Oh, it may not spray. This is the last time I used these. It was in my garage.
They dried up.
I do have my windows open, if you're wondering. So my windows open.
Oh, you did get the spray paints out. Cool.
Yeah, and I could spray a ton, but yeah, I know my windows open, so I will.
Fun. Okay. Oh, I'm looking for my mouse. Fun.
Sprayed in a line. Huge. Just gonna spray. Maybe, maybe not. Stinky up here, Smokey, warn ya. It's stinky. It's stinky. I like that big glob I have up there.
Okay.
got some layers built up. It won't soak into the paper as much now. I'm holding my dryer up higher, so it'll help dry a little bit quicker. I'm not going to get right on top of it, actually, because we know it's flammable, so. Don't try this at home.
It's looking good, Coleen.
Cool, right?
Mm-hmm.
I retraced my rooster now. I should have did this, then did the rooster, but it's all right. It crackled over here. I can't see it, but it kind of crackled over there. That's weird.
Yes, Devin, it was good to see Debbie Epps at your live stream on Saturday. Hope she can get back to streaming.
Okay, what does ooh, it's bubbling. Let me think what I'm gonna put spray some words across here now. It should be thick now. Now it won't be into the page. Now I can do like okay, give me some words to put across here. Luckily stuff dries pretty quick.
Something related to chickens?
Chickens in the city, yeah, anything like that.
Devin said, peeps.
Peeps. My wow. Peeps. My peeps.
White lights, big chicken.
Oh my God. Perfect.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh my God.
I wish funny. I had black, but apparently my black dried out as I would have sprayed black in here, but my black got. My black is not in
it. Oh, could you do black splats to bring in some black?
Because I almost need some. I might just be able to use some acrylic and just put the peeps across the.
Yeah.
Now let's lay this down. I'm going to use it going in the pan. Okay. I'm going to lay this back down where I had it. Definitely. Yeah, some room. All right.
Ouch.
Where's my other spray? I had a white and I go, well.
Yes, let the feathers fly. Chickens rule.
That looks so cool with the stencil over it.
Follow the chickens, cluck a doodle in the Big Apple.
Devin is, she's on a roll. I tell you what, she is on a roll. Cluck a doodle doo. She is on a roll. Just saying. I love it.
Ah, here we go.
I want that line to be there.
Oh, see that? I pictured something completely different, Colleen. That's really cool.
Oh, yeah. My other idea wasn't cool.
No, I thought, I didn't know. I was picturing you doing something else.
Well, I kind of changed it, so.
Okay. I didn't know if I'm like, God, did I just get that on wrong?
I actually changed it.
Okay.
So. This was art on the fly.
Art on the fly. That's the best kind of art.
Yeah.
Best kind of art.
Well, I might get red and that gold. Thanks, Kathleen.
All right.
You know, I like how this turquoise sprays all weird because it's like it's clogged up and all wheat gnarly on the tip, so it's making
it makes that like misty
weird circle thing. Yeah. That was just
Devin says country clock heads to the
God, we need to I'll time this out so we can have all Devin's unique sayings. I'll put this on the timestamp.
Okay, yeah, so we can country clock.
Oh, Shaz is gonna give spray paint a go.
Woo-hoo!
I love it with the stencils and stuff. It's cool.
Just open a window.
Yeah.
Open a window. It's stinky.
Okay, so Sandra used stencils too. All right.
Devin wants me to read the last one that I didn't read, which was Big Cock-a-Doodle in the City. There.
Cock-a-doodle doo doo doo, Devin. You know what I say to that? What the cluck?
What the cluck?
That's a good one. That's a good one, Kathy.
WTC.
What the cluck?
Okay, when you're doing like stamps with word or stencils with words or like intricate lines and stuff, after you put your sponge into the paint, blot it off a little bit because if it's too wet, it will go underneath. And then make sure you go straight up and down.
Yes, Anne says in New York City they would tell you to cluck off.
Good one, Ann. Jack, please.
All right, we're gonna mix some stuff around real quick. Let that dry a second.
Okay, let's hope.
I'm gonna put a fan over here. Nice. And it also helped dry the page too. And it'd be whatever cooler air.
Not too bad. There.
Well, that looks good, Catherine.
Yeah, that's different. Yeah, so this is, check out her video because she really like layered this up nicely. You could see more of the colors. Mine, I feel like, got kind of muddy. But
that's awesome. I like it.
I'll go back with some splots, I think, to brighten it up. Like all the colors I use, I'll do some splots to just brighten that up a little bit.
Yep.
I like how the chicken turned out. And even though it didn't get lined up perfectly coming back, I kind of like the little white.
That looked really good.
Thank you, Eileen.
What else do I need for my chicken? Let's see.
Ooh, now that looks really psychedelic.
spray. That's what we got to figure out, how the acrylic is going to go over to spray.
Shaz says fibs are always good for her mental health, always uplifting or hilarious.
Oh, thanks, Shaz. We and thank you guys always uplift us just by showing up. We thank you for coming and already, you know, playing along with us.
We do really appreciate it.
We get tons of good ideas from you guys because when we think about it, like half the stuff that ends up on our page, we wouldn't even have done had you guys not been here.
Yeah.
So it's fun.
You mean like the men in the woods mean hunks?
Yes, all that stuff. Hey, Leona.
Hi, Leona.
Welcome.
Well, I so want to say what the clock's a cock.
Okay, now I gotta go back and. Now I have to go back and look at some of these things that Devin put in. Okay, now I can focus.
Okay, let me...
Country clucks in a big city. Chickens rule. Let the feathers fly. Big cocktail in the city. That one's the best. All the chicken. Bright lights, big chicken.
Huh.
I just put sheep it put bibs. I like that. Peeps.
Alrighty.
If I can get the black to run, I wonder how much I can get this to move. We'll find out.
All right. Oh. God, it must have been bad if Devin deleted herself.
Hey, Johnny.
What?
Hi, Johnny. Devin deleted herself. Hey, how's it going?
Hi, Johnny.
Cuts her. I'm gonna go with my peeps.
All right, I need to brighten this up. Do you hear the clunking on the floor?
A little bit.
All right. Oh, now here's where that mask would come in handy. Put the mask on top of what you did, and then you don't have to worry about, oh, I guess the feet got a little gnarly, but okay. You don't have to worry about getting it on the chicken.
Kimberly says, hi, Johnny. Welcome to the barnyard.
Yeah.
Welcome to the barnyard.
Yeah, welcome to Animal House.
Even better. All right. Now I need to
is hey Johnny, is Brooke around? She wanted to she wanted to do jelly printing. So I think tomorrow at noon. If anyone's around, I'll be on, and hopefully Brooke, Coleen. Should be fun. We'll be doing Devin's technique that she showed over the weekend on her Saturday stream. If anybody wants to post that link, post Devin's link to her stream from Saturday. And then she also had another good stream that she did at the Hop.
Johnny okay, said,
what did she do there? I didn't see that one. I'm too slow here.
It was the Dreamweaver. And then she had done the page, explained her process, and talked about, I forget the name.
Johnny found some chicken napkins in her stash.
Ooh, farm napkins. Oh, good. Okay, you haven't talked to her, but you'll be watching. Good. When's your $5 sale, Johnny? Oh, that's right. Amphantasia. Thank you. It's interesting. Go check it out. All right. I need bright, bright red. Hold on.
So today it's 6?
Oh, today it's 6?
Johnny was going to be on today at 6, I thought.
Johnny is cleaning house. You're so good about getting rid of all your stuff and then getting new stuff.
Well, we just got 2 new Facebook people.
Oh, good.
Wow.
Yay.
That's awesome. Thanks for joining, guys.
Well, hopefully you had fun then. That means you had fun. We're a little quieter today just because I think we're arting.
We're actually arting instead of just, you know,
mouthing off.
Shooting the breeze, as they say. Okay, I think this is better brightened up a bit. You know what I don't have in Goldens is a bright, bright green.
Terry Lutz posted her card.
Oh, good. Let's get that up.
There it is.
Oh, I love that. Dina's birds in dusty blue.
Oh,
what
nice.
Does the quote say?
It says, a bird does not sing because it has an answer. It sings because it has a song.
Aww.
Nice.
She's I like that.
Texture.
Very nice. Oh, and you're doing the cards too.
The washi Clean tape cards. The quote. Oh, the washi tape's on the quote. Choose a texture plate with ink on a sheet of music paper. Nice.
Oh, I like that. It actually looks like the inside of a tree.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That's coffee grounds being ground, if you hear that noise. Sorry.
Oh, the splatters are looking good, Kathy.
Yeah, I think it needed something to brighten it up. I need to remember next time to clean the bubble wrap in between. I think that's why it got so muddy.
Johnny wants to know if you guys got your last packages yet.
Who does? Oh, I haven't. But it may come today. We haven't gotten our mail. Just a minute.
She Shaz, I don't know if anybody else is working on a fib stream schedule. Have you heard anything about that, Eileen?
Okay. That was the blender, not the coffee grinder. I don't want to blame Doug.
Zen posted in the group about the pet washi. Let's take a look.
All right.
Oh, wow.
Oh, good, Sandra. We can check it out. Okay, that's I think that's much better with the.
There's what Sandra posted.
Okay.
Cool.
Oh, I like that. So then you can just pull those off with the tweezers.
Oh, I see. Wow.
That's nice. You have a good day too, Sandra. Thanks. I like that.
Those are cool.
Oh, perfect, Colleen.
Look at these flowers. That's what I went looking for. I knew I had a cool flower. It looks a little, it's a little smeared there, but you'll see. All right. One is that one. We need some flowers. Where's the other color? Oh, let me wipe this off.
Okay, what do I need? Oh, and now see, I can even use this for something too.
Yeah, forewarn you. I think I had like the spray not come off with my stencils last time. So just if you don't want your sprays like stained, I'll try this at home. Just saying.
Oh, in fact, I know where this is going to go. Let's see if I can get my farm journal out. First, let me do a cleanup pull. Here's where I put on my paint to get us the splots. Let's see what comes up. All right. No, they're not stickers unless it says so. Tape can't pull off. I'm not sure what CB means. I know, darn, wasn't that cool with the splats on it? I wasn't even thinking about that, but now I can use this. And I can always, I've got the file, I can cut more out. Let's see. Oh, here's some. Oh, this reminds me of Dee Dee's Smack and Dragon.
Smack and Dragon.
Without Dragon.
Yeah.
Oh, Pollock Cluck. Oh, how about Clucking Pollock? That's Clucking Pollock. Okay, that's what we'll do. Or Cluck Pollock. No. All right, let's see. I have to say, if anything, I got some good jelly pulls today.
Yep. For sure you did.
Here's these too. And these are like farm colors, so those I'll stick those in there. Or maybe I'll just put Pollock on top. The chicken's Pollock.
Okay, CB. Stevie says you cannot take tweezers and pull off the image. So it's just cut the image off of, you know, with the.
Okay. Yours is like a roll of tape with the image right in the tape. Huh. Okay. All right, now I can move this.
Who is going to spray paint with me?
Am I going to spray paint with you?
Yes, someone's going to spray paint with me.
I thought about it, but then I ended up not.
Someone in chat said that they were going to
spray paint. Yeah, please post in the Facebook group when you do so we can all see it.
Chance, I think, so she wanted to try it.
Woohoo! I'm excited. I can't wait to see it.
All right. I don't know, Mother Clucker.
Mother Clucker.
I don't know. It just kind of popped in my brain.
Oh my god! I gotta remember that one. You mother clucker!
It just—it's short and sweet. Oh my god!
I thought her first one, the one that she did, what the clock?
Yeah, what the clock?
What the clock?
Yeah, that's what I'll put. You know what I'll put? I'll do WTC.
Yeah.
I'll put WTC up there.
Oh, oh shoot. I can't think of it. Here's what I'll do. I'll use some stickers. Hold on. I can yell that at bad drivers. Exactly. Your mother clocker.
Yeah, Coleen, you'll have to go through back through this and write all these down so you have them for all your farm journal stuff and chicken stuff. And
oh, right? I mean, seriously.
Yeah, these will be the perfect stickers, but I don't think I have a T.
Yes. Shaz wants to know who has the gorgeous laugh. It's Coleen. Coleen's laugh is fantastic.
Oh, shoot.
Yes, Devin. Devin said for your Chicks Gone Wild. That would be a good journal. Oh, wouldn't that be great?
That would be, oh, we have to go back and write all these down.
Yes.
I agree.
Kimberly posted hers.
Oh, good.
All right, we've got W. Oh, I do have a T. Perfect.
This is really goofy.
I gotta let this dry. I'm gonna mute so I can dry this. Oh, really quick before I mute, Johnny, what software do you use to control the Brio camera you got?
Here's Kimberly's. Oh, that's cute, Kimberly.
Yeah, they are cute.
Oh, they're sweet.
I love it.
There's another one, too.
She did two?
Two, yep.
Music. Hold that there a second when I look up. There you go.
That was two. Oh,
that's
dancing
adorable.
In the street.
Did you see the first one, Kathy?
Yeah, the chicken, they're dancing in the street.
Oh.
Those are cute. Oh, and your card. I love your card. That's pretty. That's really pretty.
My E looks so bad.
All right. Did Johnny answer? No. Okay. So the WTC is a little more subtle.
Johnny is probably playing with Steve.
Hot chicks in the city.
Hot chicks.
Where's my C? I just have the C. Here.
This is so goofy. I need another brush.
So I will always remember this stream from there.
It's you or them?
I'll remember all of you. Just a little more subtle, I think. She'll look never know when a grandkid might be looking through your journal.
You have to look at it next year and say, what's WTC stand for?
Pluck. Figure it out. There.
It's what chickens say.
It's what chickens say when they're upset. Oh. Yeah, when you that just reminds me. I'm sure I told you this story before, but it just reminds me. When my daughter was little, we were driving and somebody cut me off or something. I'm like, "Oh shit." And then what did I say? Because then she said, I said, God, what an asshole. And she said, what's an asshole, mommy? And I said, oh, it's a bad driver. Well, you know, a few weeks later, I'm like, oh, shoot, I didn't say it. And she's like, oh, was that an asshole? Like, it was a bad driver. So that, this just reminded me of that. I don't know why.
Yes, you're right. That was an asshole.
It's a bad driver, but don't say that in front of grandma.
That one I just put in is cute.
Oh, yes, Eileen.
Oh, let's see.
My chickens were clucking at me. Little did I know they were using foul language.
Oh, I love that. I've got a... Oh, that's funny. That would be cute with like a hen with a bunch of little chicks down below. Good one, Eileen. Oh, wow. Kimberly, are you painting
this? Aren't you glad I did this page, Kimberly? I don't think she uses foul words.
Oh. Kimberly. Oh, foul language. Foul
language.
That's a good one.
For the writing. There's,
oh, we have, you know what? I'm going to go back through here. I'm going to do like a whole page, like a background of all these sayings.
That's a good idea.
You know, like I did with that. I had done that with garden words. I think I'll do, yeah. Hey, Colleen, Devin has a good idea. Do you have a black Posca?
Yes.
That might be easier.
Yep.
And quicker.
Yeah. Don't rush. We still have 15 minutes. Don't rush.
CB1. I like this one. What did the chicken do at the end of his shift? He clucked out.
Clucking out. That's funny. I'm on the waiting list, CB. I'm on the waiting list with Gail and maybe Patty.
What waiting list?
For Maryland.
Oh, okay.
Kimberly says she does cuss.
Oh, good. I was going to say, I feel like, she looks like someone who wouldn't cuss. So I don't want like, sorry.
Oh, really? I was surprised when you said she didn't. Oh, is that the Posca?
Yeah.
That works good.
Yeah, that's better. And I could do a lot neater. It just turned out really goofy. My paint's getting goofy quick because I turned my fan off.
I love the flowers. Finish it off. Nice. See, there's your black, Colleen, with the flowers. That looks good.
I like this one. What is Super Chicken's secret identity?
What?
Super Cluck Kent.
Cluck Kent. I thought you said something else, Eileen.
That's right.
No.
Cluck it. Kent. I like it. Oh, I gotta add that on here. I like that one.
Cluck it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you've got little dancing goats.
Yeah, added some there's a ghost on there. I don't know. I need probably a couple more images, but I'm not sure what I want to put on there.
Yes.
Did Johnny ever answer?
What was
about her? No, she didn't.
She's going on today.
Oh, it's 6 o'clock.
Today and not tomorrow?
Today, I think she said today at 6. She's doing her $5 sale.
Oh, okay. Did someone pay their bills? She was going to sell and whoever didn't pay their bill, their stuff.
Oh, that's right. Hopefully, I'm sure I paid mine.
Oh, she's not sure today or tomorrow.
Oh, no schedule yet. Okay. Okay.
Do it today.
Orders from headquarters.
Yes, the boss has spoken.
Clock it, Johnny.
I hope she's good clock. Well, I guess if she can't tell Brooke to shut it, she's going to tell Johnny to cluck it.
That's funny. Oh, my gosh. All these
I don't know, Eileen. She might be mad she's not laughing.
Darlene says, Coleen, maybe outline the big chicken in red or something as she is starting to disappear.
Yeah, red or white. Maybe white.
Not red and white, yeah.
Yeah, a thin red or a white.
Okay.
Just so she pops out more.
That's true. She is disappearing.
Oh, Eileen, Johnny said cluck it.
Oh, shoot. I tell you what. Got this to take your mind off whatever it is you want to take your mind off of today.
Yeah, this was fun today.
Well, everyone voted for the graffiti. So,
have a good one.
Luckily, I had
planned it,
and thought what I was going to do. Luckily, my friend sent me these awesome stencils.
Oh, she must be such a nice person.
No, it is. My friend got me these stencils special for me.
Too bad I don't even remember cutting them. It had to be a long time ago, Colleen.
Oh, shoot. Maybe it was. I've just been, holding on to them this whole time. Oops, I made her smaller.
Actually, hey, Colleen.
Hold on.
Actually, you should be lucky you got them. If I said I was going to send them, half the stuff I never follow through on.
Hold on, I didn't line her up right.
I wondered if anyone noticed that.
I totally did not line her up right. Hold on. Luckily, Poscas are like, don't work right, especially the white. Like, you usually got to go over it multiple times.
Right. Until it dries, it doesn't, you can wipe it off, which is nice.
Yeah. Redo. Line up your chickens right.
Hey, Colleen, can you just trace it by hand?
Maybe. Where are her feet at? I think it's where it got. I went off the page. It's because I covered up part of the rooster with the flowers and.
Okay, look at the top. Check the top. Because you're off again.
But the clock.
Okay. What do you think?
Let's see.
Yeah, if you get the beak in the
top. Oh, yeah, I'll carve her face. That ain't helping.
There. All right.
Should she be in black? Might need to be in black.
Not, I don't know. Then no, because you've got the black words. Red?
Let's go with red. The white's
The white kind of like just blended in.
Yeah, let's go with red.
Okay, but double check it because it moved again.
Oh, shit.
Okay. plucking stencil. Mike, Devin is like, got a good night's sleep last night.
Yeah.
She did. She is on a roll. I lost part of the chicken, so.
Okay.
Kind of remake
sure by the head, I think, in the tail.
Yeah, the head is the most important. You're right.
Yeah.
I didn't have it at an angle. I had it straight.
Okay. So it just, you painted over it.
Yeah, then. I lost part of his face.
Okay.
Thanks for pointing that out, Darlene. poor chicken.
It's all her repressed rage coming through. All Devin's repressed rage comes out on stream.
That's why she's going on the cruise.
Yeah. So do you feel better now, Devin? So did she say 2 weeks?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
I've never been on a cruise.
I hope the weather will be nice.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Hey, Janice. Janice says chickens are hard to catch.
Hi, chicken. Hi. Hi, Janice.
Devin's feeling clucky.
Oh, Ann.
What?
Ann can't laugh because she's got stitches in her cheek from skin cancer removal. Oh,
I'm sorry, Ann.
Hugs, Ann.
Oh, I've had to get that done.
Ooh. Feel better, Ann.
Did they burn it or did they cut it out? I've had both.
Yeah, that's not fun.
It isn't fun. I've had.
I'm sorry. Food. We'll just be more serious.
We're like, yeah. If you're light complected and spend some time out in the sun.
Okay, go back and watch it when your face feels better.
Yes. I'm sorry, that just sounds funny.
Well, then she can really enjoy it.
I know. Yeah. So, was it burned off or cut? Because if it's burned, did it just be sore versus cut?
Yeah.
I've had both.
They sliced it out.
Oh, that hurts. Okay, that hurts worse. That definitely hurts worse.
Okay, good.
That hurts worse.
Not that it hurts worse, that she said the laughs were great.
Yeah.
I just wanted to. Oh, Ma's procedure. Oh, you've had that done too, Devin. Colleen's had it done. Ugh.
Yeah, I've had it on my face. Oh, my gosh. Wow, that's big one. No, I've never. Mine were minor. Mine were pre-cancer.
Okay, mouth surgery.
I have my face and my arm.
Are they putting radiation on it afterwards?
Oh, it's your mouth. Heart.
It's my art.
I had it done on my nose, and then they did, I think, 3 or 4 treatments of radiation.
Oh, really? Wow.
Which was fine.
Yeah. When did you have that done, Eileen?
Oh, probably about 8 years ago.
Okay. And nothing, you haven't gotten any more since?
No, thank God.
Okay, she may have to use chemo cream.
Oh, no. This is full blown. It was cancer. Mine was pre-cancer. That's definitely worse.
Yeah, mine was pre-cancer, but they still did radiation.
Yeah. Well, at least the cream, you can. Will they give you the cream to put on yourself then? Yeah, that red. You see the chicken a little bit better, Colleen, with the red.
Yeah, I don't know if I love it or not, but it's okay. I'm not sure I love it a ton, but I didn't really like the white either, so I'm not.
You know
sure.
What? Maybe okay. So you know, sure see how thick the black is where it says "my peeps."
Yes.
Maybe if you did a red, not as thick as that, but a little thicker than the red you have.
Like, yeah, the next size up.
Like a fatter, pasta.
Yeah, fatter pasta, but don't do it as fat as the My Peeps.
And skip over the My Peeps letters.
Yeah, skip over the My Peeps letters. Don't go over.
All right. Say, I don't know if I'm. It sounds like it's showing up better, but I'm not like. Yeah, I'm not totally in love with it either. So.
And I hope you, Carol, and Aunt Beck can start streaming again, because that was really fun to watch.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Bye, Sophia.
Bye, Sophia.
Bye, Sophia. Thanks for being here.
Bye, Mac.
Yeah. I also don't think I like it running through the words either. And that was where the tail was.
Yeah.
And then I started covering it up.
Oh, that goes over really nice.
So luckily I can. Yeah, I didn't like how that covered that up. This is the part I don't like fixing it. It was more fun just to spray.
I know.
It was more fun just to spray.
Forget the details.
Okay,
that was way more fun. All right, so I have a couple. All right.
Go around the chicken. I need to go around the flowers. Maybe add some more words. I think it's done. I have to do some more spraying in my book.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Anne. Lots of good cluckles.
Yeah. Cluck cluck. Not only the big fat ones I have are only in, they're only in black and white. I wish I wouldn't have gone through to him either, but they're only in I only have them in black and white. I don't have like any other colors in the fat ones, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Then the super fat ones, I only have
the thinner ones
other than black and white, because normally that's all you would need the chunky one for.
Yeah.
Bye, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin. Thanks for all the inspiration. Okay, here, this looks good on this page because you get the little black and white check and the black background from here. So that
you should write on there, Kathy, real little. You should write Mother Clucker.
I know, I will. I'll put that down at the bottom.
Got to.
my signature.
You have to, because
a little Coudé pen.
Mother Clucker was definitely my favorite. And yeah. What did she say to Johnny?
What the clock?
Cluck it. Okay, that's my other favorite one. Cluck it.
All right, I'm trying to find.
That was definitely a favorite.
I don't want to use. Hold on, I'm trying to find a good pen. Maybe what I could do is just write all those little sayings small.
Yeah. Are you covering them up? Are you?
No, because what, I mean, put them on here.
Or let them fly.
I mean, everybody's on a roll, so.
Okay, that's what I'm going to do. Okay, so see how this is the black chicken with the white ink? I'm going to go back through and write every single saying in black pen on here. It'll be real thin and subtle. Because see, like. All right, there's Mother Clucker. So see how it just shows up a little bit? Kinda. I'll do all the sayings through the whole background.
I'm going to spray another flower there. I don't like the way his head looks.
Yeah.
Where's my thing?
Cluck it. What were something? Oh, Pollock Cluck. Oh, Cluck and Pollock. It'll be my scribble scrabble.
Scribble scrabble.
But you can read it a little bit better. There. So I do have the mother clucker up here. So yeah, just keep going with the jelly, jelly print stuff. And then if it starts to muddy, just take the colors you used and make splots with them.
That's a good idea. Need a small one.
Yeah, I was thinking of that, Darlene, to put like all the sayings like down here. Yes, Kathy Arbor, it started at 1.
These and cover up what I don't like with the
flowers.
Yeah, I can cover up what I don't like, which is how I didn't like.
Oh, you did put Mother Clucker on yours.
Good. I did. I couldn't help it. That was funny. That was the best yet. I'm gonna get on him. But this was fun. I would say we did 2 complete pages and a card.
Yes.
That's really good for us.
Yeah, we finished. We did the cards. We had some fun. You finished up another page. So thanks everybody for watching. Did you do Chicks in the City Sex? That'll be another page.
Chicks in the City, Sex in the City. Oh, good one. I can do some smaller birds.
Yeah. For some reason, I picture chickens with purses and high end stiletto heels.
Oh, that Dee Dee could draw. I don't think I'm capable of that.
No, I'm thinking more of like pictures of chickens and then adding purses, collaging purses on.
Oh, okay. As I say, that one I know on my skill level.
Oh, thanks, Johnny. There's Johnny's due to cluck and peer pressure. Thanks, Eileen. Johnny will be on at 6 o'clock tonight.
Glad you figured that out, Johnny.
All right, I'll
thanks,
do
Johnny.
Some
we'll see you tonight.
Some touch-ups on this, and then I will post it on Instagram when I finish it. And hopefully, I'll just cover this part up on Instagram, and then.
Kathy, tomorrow with Brooke at noon Eastern.
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow at noon with Brooke, and Brooke will be on tonight.
And Jen will not be streaming tonight. She's only streaming the first Tuesday of the month, right, Eileen?
Yes.
And yes.
Dee Dee will be on. Dee Dee's on in the morning.
Yep.
And then Lisa, I think, will be on at 2 o'clock tomorrow after Brooke and I.
All right.
Sounds great.
Lots of streams to watch.
So now I get to tell Brooke to shut it and tell Johnny to cluck you.
Yes. Eileen's day will be complete. And you are, I know you're feeling much better too.
I agree. She's feeling much better.
You're welcome. Welcome.
All right. Take care, everyone.
Bye.
Thanks, everybody. Have a good day.